What's going on, guys, and welcome to another episode of Just the Tip on Tasty Loot Gaming. In case you don't know, Just the Tip is a show where we play a game we've never played before, and we give you our impressions. My name's Seth, and today on Just the Tip, I'm going to be playing a game called Pixel Junk Nom Nom Galaxy, which is part of the Pixel Junk franchise of games that they make. This is a game that's offered on PlayStation Plus for free this month, and we will be discussing it at the end of the month on Plus Club, so make sure to play it, come back at the end of the month and watch the episode, and chime in the comments, and let's have a conversation about it. I don't know a whole lot about this game, so I'm kind of going in blind. I've seen pictures. It looks like a 2D perspective platformer, but I read a little bit about it, and it seems like there is resource collection management and terraforming, so I'm curious if it's going to be kind of like Terraria or something different, but yeah, let's get into it. Now, apparently this is two-player co-op, same screen co-op, and four-player online co-op, but I'm going to be doing single-player just to get a taste. Yeah, let's do it. God damn. Robo Sacho? Sacho? Shacho? What the fuck? Okay. You'll scour the galaxy for new ingredients, build automated soup factories, and battle rivals for the market share of soup sales. But first, let's get you to the junior factory. It should be simple enough to get running, otherwise your orientation will also be your last day. First, you need to find the company Buzzsaw you appear to be missing. If you've lost it, it's coming out of your wages. It's a strict motherfucker. Okay, so hold to jump higher, which is not that high. So the art style is really interesting. It's obviously cartoony, but it's kind of like flash animation cartoony. I don't know. Oh! Oh my god! Yeah, no, apparently. That was horrifying. Oh, here we are. The strength factory only has the bare essentials, but it's missing a few vital parts. You'll have to replace the destroyed machines in corridors so the factory can start making soup. Start by adding a shiny new soup machine. Open the construction menu. Okay. Right here. Can't make soup without soup machine, and if you don't make soup, our market share will fall. I know, we're stressing that a lot. Fucking soup. Yeah, right here. Perfect. Perfect! To move the soup machine with press I. Okay. Great, more of our factory is now receiving power. Next, let's build a soup rocket to launch our soup to the hungry galaxy. Open the construction menu again. Astro Worker. That's me. Soup rocket. I love soup rockets. Me too. There's no better way of shipping tasty soup to our interstellar customers than stealing the market share away from our rivals. I intend to do that. Finally, a piece of this corridor needs to be rebuilt. Open up the construction menu and we'll fix it. Okay. When you fill in the gap in that corridor below, the zero-G elevator will receive power and we'll be able to get down there. Rotate the coil. That's much better. We'll be back up and running in no time. Let's find some tasty ingredients to put in the soup machine. I think some blue cap mushrooms are growing below the factory. Pop down the zero-G elevator and grab some ASAP. Gotcha, fam. Whoa! Okay, I'm gonna fucking die. Fucking snatching up these shrooms. looks perfect for a soup recipe I wanted to try out. Take a blue cap back to the factory, please. Use those ladders to get back up there in a hurry. When the fuck do you start saying please? This guy's up to something. I don't trust him. Oh god. Whoa! Well done, but we need two ingredients to blend a tasty can of soup. Our robot workers have the right idea above. They are making cans of creamed corn bug soup. Delicious. Okay, I know where you can find some tomatoes that will make an amazing new soup flavor. Let's go and explore. Let's do that. I'm so excited. Follow the marker. Okay. This building's fucking crazy looking. The hell is this? So far this reminds me of games like Terraria, like an inspiration, but it's not the same so far. Something is fun, but listen up, Astro Worker, this is important. Up there in the top right corner is our market share indicator. Another trending group is competing against us. We need to ship quicker, tastier soup in order to steal more of the market share. Okay. That's what I plan on doing. Talking to me like I don't know what I'm doing out here, man. Have some faith. Those things look pissed. Gathering tomatoes comes with a very slight risk of death, but we'll have to kill one to get an ingredient. Tomatoes can be pretty vicious critters when they want to be, and will gang up on you if you attack their nest. The most dangerous creatures make the tasty soups. Take a few of them out and collect one of the delicious tomati steaks they drop. Oh, I'll fucking kill them all. I'm not scared of a tomati. I've never killed a fucking tomati before. Oh, God. Whoa, okay. It's quite the maneuver. My tomatis fucking get wrecked. Oh, shit. That wasn't good. Get out of here, fucking tomati. Hey! Oh my god, bitch. Oh! Don't even try it, Anakin. I got the high ground. Why ain't you? Well, you should, because I'm the one with the fucking saw. Oh, god damn! Alright. Yeah, they're before they turn nasty. I think they already did. That guy jumped like 6 feet. Bring that tamale steak back to the factory with you. I'm gonna do that. Ugh. What a bunch of fucking pricks. Okay. Not the dip. Why does he sometimes cruise and other times he doesn't? Our market share is slowly climbing thanks to our robot workers, but this new soup flavor is going to give the galaxy something they never tried before. That's right. I'm the innovator. I'm curious about the multiplayer dynamic of this. Do you just go around and collect all the shit you need to, like, progress? To mushroom! Excellent, the soup machine will turn those two ingredients into a delicious can of mushroom soup, ready to be shipped off and sold. Once it has spit out a can of soup, pick it up and pop it in the soup rock for delivery, Astro Worker. My name is fucking Seth, first off. Let me working for you, fucking, at least know my name. Hut! Bye! Enjoy the soup, bitch. They are so excited about that soup. I didn't actually think you could do it, but you have got this factory back on track. Maybe you can be trusted after all. Of course I can be trusted. Except for not by Tomatis, because I went in there and destroyed their whole fucking civilization. I saved lives. Those guys were fucking coughing up shit before I gave them the mushroom soup. Now the factory is able to ship soup once more. We need to be ready to defend it. Let's add another shot tower by the eastern entrance. The more market share you steal from rival soup company, the more likely they are to attack. That is great. It sounds awesome. I love being attacked. By shot tower to improve our defenses, these will help protect the factory from attacks by other rival soup companies. I wonder if you play against people in multiplayer. I'll have to check that out. Yeah. So it's kind of tower defense-y, which is cool, because I'm a fan of tower defenses. Trink's group is sending some invaders our way. Look out, or look to the skies and get ready to defend the factory. I'm fucking looking. I got this. Okay, give me my saw back. What the hell is going on? Oh! Ow. Take care of the fucking base, guys. Make sure they don't get in. Damn, they are just... Oh! It's actually kind of horrifying. Get the fuck out. Get off my rocket. It's for soup, not you. Damn, he's fucking it up. Get off it. Hold on, Astro Worker, you really have proven yourself here today. Our soup rivals won't have been expecting much resistance, but you showed your fangs. I have a beak. We've almost hit 100% market share. Soon there will be no stopping us. Good. Good, yeah, I'm all about that corporate greed. Oh, that's it. Well done. You've shipped enough soup to beat the trainers and steal their market share. But there are many other plants in the galaxy and many more rivals to conquer. Prepare to leave Astro Worker Robo Shacho out. Okay. Okay. See, I'm prepared. I'm so fucking prepared to leave my space Winnebago. Advanced training facility for soup, blah, 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 blah. Okay, cool. Let's do this. Let's do this. About time, just ahead is the purpose-built soup training facility. I call it the pressure cooker. Here you'll get a taste of real factory life, maintenance, robot automation, and most importantly, gaining market share. Use your first day to look around and inspect the training facility. There's a few errands to run, so follow those marker arrows and get to work. Don't tell me what to do. I saved your ass back on the last planet. Market share is up because of me. Who did it? Me. Get out of here. Who the fuck are you? Is he on my team? Ah, Travis. His sole purpose in life is to throw soup cans, making him a welcomed addition to any Astro Worker's robo workforce. With an advanced QD11 brain, Travis can switch between throwing cans up or down. Just punch him in the head to cycle his memory banks and change his mind. It's a good way to do it. Anytime I need anyone to change their mind, I just fucking hit him in the head. Reprogram Travis. Get the fuck out of here. Whoa. Here you go. Sticky grass stew. Gross. That's the worst. Oh god, no. Did it! Dude, way to have this place not set up for me. This is fucking ridiculous. This is why we need a union. Shouldn't have to deal with this shit. I'm only one guy. Oh. On a memento. Merci. Is that a fucking sword? Give it to me. Who wants it? Nobody. Ugh. Oh, is that fabled Yamamura Masatu sword? Damn, with batteries included? I hope so. Where'd it go? Oh, shit. Don't get too comfortable with these weapons and vehicles, Astro Worker. They're just here for training now. As you increase our market share, work hard, shipping soup, more technology will become available on each planet. So do I hit them with an arrow? Oh, that's fucked up. Sure, it's tilting in our favor. Keep those rockets filled with tasty soup. Are they still filled? I should probably check on that. Give me this mushroom. That was weird. Do I really have to get rid of this? Oh. That's already a thing. Okay. Move. Meteoric mushroom. I'll start throwing these guys in the fucking in the soup machines. No. You guys can have that. No. I need. Okay, you got it. Well, you guys are doing a good job. Never mind. Proud of you guys. Oh, get down. Okay, what else am I doing here? Clank, watch where you point that thing. Any damage to the training facility are coming straight out of your pay. Whatever, man. You're paying for it. Oh shit, give me this too. Shotgun, who left that there? Keep it safe, Astro Worker, and remember barrel end away from you. It's a good idea to conserve ammunition for incoming attacks. So R2 and L1 switch between shotgun and anything. Okay. Damn, he fucking gets ready. He's got that Han Solo fucking stance. Not that song, so I'm gonna know. So every plant or creature can be turned into ingredients for soup. Most wildlife will bite back, though, especially when provoked. Take caution when attacking nests and be ready for a fight. You see, I actually inherited a shotgun, so I'm gonna just walk over here and fucking take it by force. Revenge, motherfuckers! Man, he's immortal. Oh god. Oh shit! Give me this. Oh fuck, I left one alive. He's hiding amongst the dead. That was smart. Whoa. I'm gonna need that. Oh, shit. Did I build it up? Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, fuck. Nope. Get the hell out of here. Shit. Well, that's a good thing. Give me my saw back. Oh, fuck. This is not good. Can I have it? Thank you. Dick. Okay, what's the problem? I'm, like, winning by barely anything, and it's all a fluke. Let's get rid of that. And... nope. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm still winning. I did not plan this well. What the hell are you guys doing? Holding hands and shit. Get to work. Okay. New idea. New plan. I am going to get rid of this. Newsflash announcements about trending ingredients in the galaxy will pop up from time to time. Pay close attention to these astro worker. They provide tips on which ingredients will increase your market share and which will reduce it. Don't expect to get by shipping the same old soup over and over. Variety's the spice of life. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. And then, what the hell are these? Can I just, like, do this? Dude, what the fuck? I don't get what these support structures... No. How do I get rid of... There we go. Okay. Things are going my way. No. Whoa. Shit's dangerous. Oh my god. Get the fuck out of here, guys. It's not that cool. Yet. It will be. But not yet. Okay. Super rocket here, maybe? Walk, okay. Whew, I was about to start getting crazy in here. God damn it, they're fucking winning. Okay. Oh, we got plenty of rockets. What the hell am I doing? Whoa. Horrible at this. Damn. Okay. Give me this. Damn. Those floppies? No, they're not. Yeah, they are. They're something. Producing this shit. This game would definitely be a lot more straightforward with more people planning and stuff. Dude, get up. I need that little root thing and little grass thing to make my empire grow. Whoa, okay. Well, that's not the way I'm going. You guys are slacking. Wait, Wait. Where's the little grass thing at? Ho ho. Hook it up. Okay. Another little grass thing. More grass things. I need a lot of grass things, and I think this is what I need. Nope, not the building. God damn. That rocket is just bullshit. I should probably just get rid of it. Give me this. Making me work. What the hell is this?
Oh god, it failed.
Okay. Oh, it failed because I did something stupid. The next time will be better. Now that I finally got the gist of this. Kind of. I kind of got the gist of it. Oh, we're catching up. Okay, we're catching up. Where the hell did that soup go? Who took it? You guys are hoarding soup behind my back. You're robots. You don't even fucking eat soup. Soupy. Whatever this is. Well, apparently we have a shitload of this, so I'm just going to leave that there. Root and grass thing, and mushrooms. Those things are everywhere, so I'll grab those. Zatoichi baby! That's my name. Zatoichi baby. Eat this, eat this, eat this. So obviously I need to be focusing, especially on the next planet, more on allowing the robots to do this work for me, but I'm fucking dumb and didn't do this correctly. But we're gonna get through this. Mistakes happen. Give me this. No, break time. Not break time. Anything but break time. I'm not putting in that one because that one sucks. I don't know who put that there before me, but it needs to get better. He should have known I was going to build this here. It's coming down to it. Will I succeed? I hope so, because this is only training, and if I don't, I'm a failure. A delicious, delicious, bird-looking fucking soup failure. Okay, let's get that going. Give me this root-looking shit. 85% market share. Expect the GSA training squad to start fighting back a bit harder. Who gives a fuck? I didn't even notice them last time. They came in here and like were just like, hey, we don't like what you're doing, man. I was like, yeah, well, whatever. That's just like your opinion, man. Oh, there's what I need. Oh, okay. About to get pissed. And I'm pissed. Okay. You're doing good, buddy. You're doing good. Let's get this going. Oh, I will wreck these assholes. Last time they didn't even get to see me. This time, I'm gonna have to deal with this. This guy's goddamn slacking. Bitch, get up. What's the point of you? Your little antenna ass. Damn, what a baby. A few vehicles lying around about that you are free to use. Acquaint yourself with controls now, as they'll be available to you later as you corner more markets. Goddamn, this thing cruises. Okay, I don't want this. Get off it. Shit. Get me up here. Why now? Oh, I know. God damn it. Oh, there's a lot of ladder right here. What am I doing? Give me these floppies. Yeah, eat that shit. What up? You like that? Fuck you. Oh, out of ammo. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wrong button. Oh god, I hate when I get stuck. This is embarrassing. They're all watching me. They're here to do battle and they're watching me with a stuck fucking saw blade. They're like, ha ha ha, look at this fucking loser. Yeah. This little dude right here has been murdering. Keep it up. Keep the bloodbath going. Okay, okay, okay. Man, I really fucked myself with this. Are you? Oh. Let's put you right back here. Shortcut. Oh, I'll take that. Oh, or you guys, give me this shit. You just drop it? You guys are weighing this down. Put in a ship, and not this one, because this one's all fucked up. And get rid of this one, too. Once everybody leaves, leave me to my devices. What? What is even going on here? Oh, but don't get comfortable. Keep those rockets going and stay 100% until sundown. That's creepy. Oh, shit. Let's do... no. Oh, you can just buy these outright. I didn't even notice that earlier. That's dumb of me. Okay. Put that there. And put the... You guys gotta go somewhere else. Here. Keep going. Oh! Well, that was quite the music for that. Okay, guys, I think it's going to do it for the gameplay segment of this episode. My early impressions are this game's interesting. It has quite a bit to learn, surprisingly. I was completely wrong in thinking it's like Terraria. You can tell there's some inspiration there, but it's definitely not. It's more of a platform puzzle game, resource management game. I actually enjoyed it, but I think I would enjoy this game even more with people. So maybe later this month we'll do a continued on this, and I'll play with like Chevy, or maybe we can even get four people on here at once. I don't think it'd be too hard. But yeah, overall, pretty cool. It's a neat idea. Once you get the flow of things, in my next video, I'm sure I will do a lot better because I kind of understand things better now. But yeah, let me know in the comments below. Have you played this? Do you want to play this? What do you think of the game? And again, another reminder, make sure to play this and come back at the end of the month to have a full discussion and get a little more in-depth with the impressions of the game. But yeah, overall, cool game. I like it. That's going to do it for this episode of Just the Tip on Tasty Loot Gaming. As always, thank you for watching. Make sure to check us out on Tumblr and Twitter, Tasty Loot Gaming. Make sure to check us out on Twitch, Sleep Division. Make sure to stick around all week. for episodes. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed this episode, and make sure to check out our many other episodes. I think we have like 168 episodes now, so have fun with that shit. Until the next episode, I will see you guys later. Take it easy, guys.